What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new YouTube video. Welcome to vlog number 7. Vlog number 8. Well, I was led astray. I should stop filming with shit all in the back. Okay, so welcome to a brand new YouTube video. Before we begin this YouTube video, please hit the like button so we can work on the algorithms and all that type of nonsense and stuff. So, all right, so today is Thursday. It has been a very kind of busy week just because there's a lot of stuff going on. We're literally trying to get ready for a shoot that's going to be happening next week. And we've just kind of been, you know, rolling everything together to make sure that next week and the preceding weeks are going to be very, very smooth, as well as Black Friday. So that's been fun. And then we started a new block for my powerlifting program. So that means that we have a shit ton of volume and lighter weights. So I just finished up here at the HQ. So Duhan and Ant's leaving because he has to go film Sean. But Duhan and Ant put together a lot of good content for the next drop that's coming up. I think we're getting close enough so I can start teasing what's coming, but basically, look at that. Oof. Yeah, that was sexy. Oh, nah, not too much. Not too much. All right, so they've been getting stuff. My car is currently in the shop. Honestly, to get to that point, might have to get a new wick. It's not even anything wrong with it. It's just like it's in the shop. There's literally nothing wrong with doing an oil change. But finishing up here, I'm going to go start working out. What else? So this weekend is super big. For those of you guys that are outside of the fitness industry, I don't know why you're watching my YouTube channel if you are, but hey, shout out to you. It is summer shredding weekend. Summer shredding weekend is humongous. It's this show that Christian Guzman throws on for Alpha Elite and Alpha Land. And it's called Summer Shredding. They do like a bodybuilding competition. So basically a big portion of the fitness community is here in Houston, Texas. So that means that this weekend is going to be packed, most likely, at CS and Alpha Land as well. So we're just preparing for that. We have a shit ton of GBT athletes coming. So I think that we're planning on trying to put together a huge dinner for them. We'll see how that goes. We're getting that formulated. Also, just like ordering a lot of different stuff, stuff to ship the product in, just a lot of different stuff. So, getting that together, but we're gonna go deadlift today. Waiting for Duhan to finish up so we could go to the gym and work out. So, yeah. All right, got you guys at the gym. All right, so we're at the gym. Time to take some pre-workout. So I'm gonna be taking this straight to the face. Obviously, flight pre-workout. You guys want to use my link? The shop supports me. So let's go ahead and put this somewhere here. All right, so let's go ahead. It's like a little portion of it. It's like not even half, man. I don't know what this stupid shit is. T-shirt. This little thing, I don't know what this does, but it's super annoying. So let's go ahead and try to get another scoop without that thing in there. There we go. Damn. Whoa. I didn't know you could do that. I suppose, guys, I don't know. Whenever you come to Corrupts, we have our general playlist that plays. But when I come in, I gotta switch it up because what I listen to isn't normally on a playlist, and I just kind of go off the feel, off the vibe. So number one, gotta connect. Give it a second. Connect. Boom. Right? So then I reconnected. So now, I do feel like I want to listen to Pusha T. So what we gonna do? Let's do this. Let me change it up a little bit. Wish me luck, see green like Don Bishop. The ones you trust in things like the change you took. Alright, so let's do this one. Let's start it off with. Gotta bump this shit up. Go catch a vibe. I run it, look honey, I ain't never ran from a nigga and I damn sure ain't about
gotcha.
All right, so the other platforms are taking up over there. We got Weez pulling, you got Aaron pulling, you got Deion pulling. I'm definitely not pulling that little corner over there. So, because I'm the gym owner, I'm allowed to deadlift on the like floor. So, let's go for it. Today's session isn't anything interesting. To be honest with you guys, it's gonna be like a single at 6, then a 3x4. So, work what we got. Focus on technique. Focus on good lifting. Good vibes. So, let's get to work. So yesterday, obviously, I worked out. So interesting enough, shout out to Jay, by the way. Jay, if you're watching this, I don't know if you watch my YouTube videos, but so yesterday was like one of those days where it's not like I didn't want to work out, but it was just like one of those like very passive type of days. Like, I don't know if you guys have experienced this in your training, but you're there, you're working out, you're getting the job done, but you know, it's just one of them days where you just, you know, just kind of going through the motions. And Jay was just telling me, he's like, you better not have low energy for this workout. And what I guess he was basically just trying to say is like, be more intent or have more intent with your training. And I started reflecting on just like the meets that I've done in the past and just like how I felt when I lost in 2018 at IPF Worlds. I'm only mentioning that because I actually watched the video pretty recently. And it's made me think, I'm like, damn, like, I literally remembered when I told myself I don't want to ever feel this feeling again. And to make that happen is to make sure that every single workout is, not every single workout, but make sure like about 90 to 95% of my workouts are just like on point with complete fire. But I was just thinking about that. I just wanted to kind of update you guys, but it is now Thursday. It's Friday, excuse me. Today's going to be a fun day because we are going to be lifting with Christian. Christian, aka Swole Ricketts, is one of our athletes. We have been with him during his fitness journey since like almost 100,000 followers ago. He's like really going really, really fast, and we're going to get a workout in. Super big kid. Jamaican blood running through his veins, but I just wanted to show you guys the shoe room. I don't know if I've got a chance to update everything, but so I kind of like hung up the shoe shelves. So these are the lac shelves from IKEA. You can get them on Amazon. They actually deliver pretty quickly, but as you can see, I'm putting stuff up together pretty slowly. Still have some pieces coming in. We have like some of the artwork that people have made for me in the past. You have me there as Luffy. You have one of my favorite pictures of all time. Me as Black Panther down over here. And you obviously have my singlets. This is, I believe, 2021 Raw Nationals. Over here, we have 22 Raw Nationals. We have IPF. I'm not sure exactly which one that was. Sorry, you guys can't even see. Let's see if I could. Damn. But this is 2022 IPF Worlds, I believe. And then we have Kobe, Spider-Man over here. And then we have 2019 IPF Worlds, Captain America, and all that good stuff. And then obviously my shoes on this side. So this is like where it gets a little bit weird because like this is going to be like a coffee table. It's going to have some shoe stuff on there, Hypebeast books, all that kind of stuff. And then we also have the shoes over here on this side. So there's going to come a point where I'm going to be decorating a little bit more. But let's head over to the warehouse. Got a couple meetings to do. And finished up at the warehouse. I didn't get any footage of that because like literally I got there and then like we just went to work. I had like a bunch of like little little things to kind of like finalize. We got the designs for the drop after this one ready. Right now the gym is like filled with like GBT. So it's a bunch of GBT athletes. I'm literally about to work out with Christian like I said earlier. But yeah, we're just gonna vibe out.
shit. Yeah, it's got a bunch of people. So what's the weirdest shit that goes? You got fucking Cranon over here, bro. Check like.
Are you talented? You pulling today? Huh? Okay.
I got you. So yeah, she's strong as shit. Like, I don't know. This new generation's like, everyone's strong and like capable. So it's really, really cool. So yeah, let's go ahead and work out. And just, you know, relax. I just asked him a question. I ain't get no burn.
Damn.
Habit, bro.
Just have it?
Yeah. One time I tried to do it like staying down, because this is what it used to be, right? Like when I first started lifting, I had like a bigger afro, right? I was trying to have my head flat, because I didn't want to get up and my shit be flat.
I used to have like a mohawk. Like yeah. That. So I would never put my head against it and flat. So like, shit out.
After that, I've always done it like that.
Like that.
Yeah. I'll be like this, and I get shit for it all the time, but like.
You don't gotta do all that, just something to keep your head out of your shoulders, same.
Hey DK, you give it lift-offs?
Bro, pick it up like this.
Here you go.
Oh, please.
Yo, y'all caught that on camera, right? No, I'm like, yo, can you give a good lift off? He's like, yeah. I'm like, so I'm like, fuck, man. Like, I need more confidence. He's like, no, I can do it. Boy, say, hink. I was like,
my fault, bro.
Make up for the last one.
It's like, I'm not listening to the words, bro. I'm listening to the beat, you know what I'm saying?
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Bro.
That's the nigga tree at that point. So like, if young boy or be like Thug, gonna like,
okay.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know, man. I've never got into him with young boy, bro. I missed that wave. Yeah, I'm like,
all right, one song with y'all, right?
I have.
No, I'm saying play one right now.
Play your favorite one right now.
Favorite?
That's like, I feel like don't nobody got a favorite NBA YoungBoy song.
Cause it
drops
just,
too often.
It just, it's too much, right?
It's not the favorite, but it's gonna turn it up.
It's no control.
All right.
It's gonna turn it up,
huh? Everyone's gonna start being like,
in control,
oh, shit.
Bring the hook.
Control
or bring the hook.
In control. That shit goes stupid.
NBA YoungBoy.
It's the beat, bro. Like, I'm telling you, like, it's not the words I'm listening to.
Play In Control first, then Swamp will play his shit.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to go this
one.
That shit,
go, bro. Exactly, that shit, right. Go.
That here we go.
This is In Control, bro.
Hey. In Control, yeah.
Everyone start killing. Nah, I can't do it. I can't do it.
Exactly. Get it up, let's go. Yup.
Come on, Russ. Get up!
Come on, man! Easy! Woo! Talk your shit!
Let's fucking walk!
Talk your shit!
Sir. I'm gonna
say
it.
I fucking told you!
I'm thinking.
3, 5,
yeah. 3 to 5 Right, I want to get up to like maybe like maybe the hundreds, cause I never do like super heavy shoulder press.
Okay, yeah, yeah, so yeah, 3 to 5 we can do. I'm right there. We go.
It's interesting to see everyone's like different like taste when it comes to shoes.
Yeah.
Cause some people are into like, so we were talking about what Jordans are those? Those are the
13s.
Yeah, it's like, I have none. I don't have no 13s. Yeah. I would actually wear those now that I think about it, but it's like, I only have like, actually I can't say only. I got 1s, 3s, 4s, 5s, 6s, and then 11s.
Yeah.
But like 12s and 13s and all the other ones I don't have.
I think, yeah, the only ones I don't have, I don't got 6s.
Yeah.
I don't have, I don't got 2s.
Yeah.
I got 1s, 3s, 4s, 5s, 7s, 9s, 10s, 11s, 12s, 14s.
See, I don't have any of those numbers, man. So it's like, it's
11s and 12s are staples, though.
11s are.
Yeah.
So I got links to the party.
Yeah.
So like, I got some bright 11s that I love. And then I want to get the space shoes.
Yeah.
The Concord. We about to go tip for tat.
Make the joke, man.
110.
I'm getting a short term and being down here for the summer.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be here like May to August.
Dallas
or
here?
Here. Yeah. So, but right now, like, I've been looking at like moving, like post grad. So, but I got an offer to accept the job. I got the internship moved to like Houston. So if I accept my offer, I'd be here.
Oh, okay.
But like, I'm trying to just like not, you know what I'm saying? So. Anytime like a frat video go viral, it go back and forth. So like they always like jump on both sides. So like that, and then just like being everywhere, and like the Gymshark thing, like that was a good thing. Like being out there, like that helped out. And then
it's a whole new audience here, because honestly, what's really good is that, like, this is gonna work in your favor, like, you're black. You know what I'm saying? So, like, they don't see a lot of us out there. So, when, like, one of us finally breaks through, like, it's really, really good. Cause I think they're used to seeing, like, other different types of physiques. And, like, I feel like you bring a different element to it. So, I was gonna tell you, bro, you gotta hammer in that YouTube. Because, like, remember the last conversation we had? You're like, I'm not really good on camera like that, bro. It's night and day.
Like, I say, like, since then, like, shit is literally, like, it's been completely different, yeah. But I have no problem, like, sitting here, like, talking to a camera, yeah.
Before you're like, I don't know
like,
about
yeah,
that,
yeah. I don't know, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Just get more comfortable and, like, once more your personality exactly. starts coming out, bro.
Little by little.
I would say the biggest thing is invest in YouTube as much as possible because YouTube is, like, king still.
Yeah.
For whatever. So, like, when you think about it, like, the dedication that someone needs to have to go to a YouTube video and actually tune in and watch your content
thing, yeah.
is completely different than, like, a TikTok or Instagram where it's just, like, the attention span is so much lower.
Yeah.
You know, so, like.
And I didn't even think, like, YouTube was going to pop off the way
YouTube,
it is.
YouTube, like, your first
yeah,
video.
Yeah,
like. Crazy, like, build, like,
yeah, say like 50k, 60k right now.
Yeah,
and like, so like my YouTube literally got monetized in less than a month. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
and like, it's so like I never thought it was gonna happen. Even just like at that rate. So like now it's really just you know, trying to push out content like as much as possible. You feel me?
Yeah. Man, if you keep doing them like Q&As and just like workouts, it's gonna be good. Cause like you could get away with doing stuff like yo, like this is my workout. Cause your physique is like it's top tier. You know what I'm saying? So even just like yo, this is what I do to get my bicep game up. Like.
Yeah.
I promise you a lot of people are gonna tune in. Because I think one of the things, you posted like a shoulder workout video or something like that. It's like how to get bigger shoulders exactly, or something like that. Yeah,
that's the one with that blew up. It got like 20K, like plus 20K followers in a week off that one video. It was like, that's the stuff I post on TikTok, but like, I just brought it over to Instagram one time and they was messing with it, you know? So.
Keep it up, man. If you keep putting that type of content out, like I promise you, 300, 400, 500 for sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Works going on. I just been like, hey, I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I ain't passing out during no workout, man.
Yeah, you good.
Like a run again. They got me feeling like a run again. Yeah,
like everything, don't touch the bench.
Yo, his dedication to not messing up his hair is like so hot. Yo, everything is like. That should be annoying as fuck. When you get it just right, you don't want
to
touch
bro,
it.
Bro, now I gotta go get to it.
I'm on Chulo.
And when it's not hurting, that's when you keep going. Oh. Okay, so we finished up with the workout. It was high energy. I mean, as you guys saw, like there's just a bunch of like GBT athletes in here. It was just, like so we have it's a huge weekend, like I explained earlier before. So I'm just gonna enjoy the weekend with the GBT team. We have a dinner tomorrow evening with literally everyone. And it's gonna be super fun to kind of sit down with everyone and kind of just talk to people and see where they're at in terms of just like their own personal fitness journey and social media journey and just figure out like there's different ways I can help be like somewhat of a mentor to these people. Just finished up a workout with Ricketts and honestly, man, like I was telling him like you could go as far as you want to take it. The kid has a good head on his shoulder. He's only 21. Like when you're watching this video, keep in mind that kid's only 21. And he's been just working hard. Last time he was here, we had a conversation. I told him certain things I think he could work on. And he applied that. And I mean, he's still killing it. There's so many things that are possible with that dude. And just a lot of people here too. Like, I mean, you have like fucking Cranon over here. We're gonna get her right. She's full of shit. If you guys don't follow her on social media, follow her on social media. It's literally Cranon. There's just so many dope athletes here. So on that note, I'm gonna close out the video. Thank you guys so much for tuning into today's video. Hope you guys were able to maybe grab something from this vlog. My goal is if you guys like today's video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Get back to there.